Hi, my name is Dr. John Shim, and I want to discuss lumbar laminectomy. By now, you've tried non-surgical treatments and have decided to move forward with operation. Lumbar laminectomy surgery is offered because your pain pattern matches the spinal stenosis findings on your diagnostic studies. Spinal stenosis means narrowing and pinching of the nerve tissues in the spine. Laminectomy means removal of the covering over the spinal sac. Let me show you a typical lumbar MRI of spinal stenosis. This is the sagittal view. It is a side view of your back. For most patients, there are some normal disc levels, but with spinal stenosis, you can see the narrowing of the canal by a combination of bone spurring, ligament enlargement, and disc bulging. The axial view or cross-sectional view will also provide another angle of visualization of the spinal stenosis. When compared to a more normal level, you can see the triangular shape of the canal and the narrowing of the space that is occupied by the nerves that extend from the spinal cord into the lower body. Of course, I'm simplifying the process. For the surgeon, there are many nuances that need to be considered. Experience helps when planning the operation. Still, the exposure is relatively the same. An incision is made in the midline, spanning across the area of bony removal. Typically, more than one level needs the laminectomy. Muscles are gently retracted to allow visualization of the bony covering or lamina and the ligament that covers over the spinal canal. Depending on the level, some of the bone will need to be removed to allow access. Tools including burrs, kerosene punches, and curettes aid in the removal of the covering bone and ligament. The nerve sac is identified and protected. Associated bone spurs are removed, and the nerves are given more room to exit the space called the foramen. The wound is then closed. For the vast majority of patients, they can resume normal activities within a few months. Some of the one- or two-level laminectomy patients can have the procedure done as an outpatient. This is the basic animation of the lumbar laminectomy operation. You should discuss your individual concerns with your surgeon. This is Dr. Shim, and I hope this video helped you understand the lumbar laminectomy surgery. Thank you.